welcome, sir, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to honor our staff